You know, when I was a really young kid, I remember a friend of mine talking about being world champion, and I thought that was, like, stupid to talk about that. You know, that didn't seem like a reality.
You know, it hasn't really sunk in. I've been pretty stressed about it, to be honest with you. I'm just glad it's over, you know. It's very fulfilling, and it's just personal satisfaction.